Where's a good place to stow away?
Well, you didn't hear it from me, but you can escape authorization by hiding in the upper network of a recognizer tug.
How do you access a recognizer tug?
Head to the back of the transport and climb up. It's as simple as that.
Activating security, resin station.
Thank you.
Activating security resin station.
Stowaway. What's this sector coming to?
You can hide up there. Access to the tug is on the upper deck. Next time, get the correct permissions like the rest of us.
Packet transport 14.878 arriving power router terminal port C1. Before disembarking, please check the bin around you for any personal data blocks.
Comm controller, are all communication bits in working order?
Yes, sir. Socket configuration is functioning normally.
There was some trouble on the last packet transport that came through here. Maintain ready status.
My communication bits will immediately notify the colonel of any glitches, hitches, stalls, or hang-ups.
Good. Carry on.
We should leave the terminal area before we are discovered.
Thank you. Connecting to IO grid.
All ICP units stationed on the router node must be rendered inactive. First, however, you must disable the router's communication bits from notifying the kernel and calling for backup.
Node deactivated.
Destroy the communication bits. I'll monitor their IO sockets.
Thank you.
the data stream out of here. I suggest you use it before the Colonel figures out there's something wrong.
Jet, security area. I need to access the defense protocol socket.